Hi guys, it's iRayRay7. I'm a workaholic, and I wanted to make a video because I finally got me some pumpkin spice pumpkin. I can only say it. It's pumpkin spice latte. My favorite. I usually don't buy Starbucks, but around this time of the year, there's the hot one. Let me see something real quick. Hold on. I'm back. So it's Friday. Today, after I get off of work, I'm going to Walmart to do a layaway on all the stuff that Tina wants for Christmas and her birthday. So, I was gonna clean my backpack. And since I have nothing else to do before work, I'm like, I got like about 20 minutes before I opened up, and I'm going through my backpack because it's dirty. I'm gonna show you the stuff that I carry in my backpack. This my favorite phone. Oh my god, my favorite phone broke. This is the favorite phone that I like to record on because you can record this way. This phone you can only record that way. Oh, this is a Motorola something. It was the rice, and I don't know, it was Motorola. This is my favorite phone to record, and I am so upset and mad because it's broke. Actually, Trina broke it. She was watching something on YouTube, and you know how they do those things where they drop a phone from far away and see what happens. So she must have watched one of those things because she told me she wanted to see how far the phone can drop. Luckily, it's just the phone that I used to record, but it's my favorite, so it's done. But I got this. Things that I can. It's, I bought this for, I want to make something for Halloween. I did the dollar store in this year. My back is killing me today again. I don't know why. Oh, I feel back my stuff is in here. I don't know. I carry toys all the time. She's so cute. We had this for a long time. Anyway. Pain pills, but I have a major back pain. I don't know why. Oh, I think it might be because of the baby.
Now that I think about it,
my back almost hurt, but now that's not. That's just hurting me right now.
Thank God, I carry a lot of crap. But I think picking up the baby, all the feels good.
This is my other phone that I record on sometimes. I like this phone, but the quality is not as clear as that one it was. And the only thing with this phone, I can edit videos in here. Like if I record something in here, I can put up to, I think, 3 videos, like about 15 minutes, and take stuff out. And if I needed to edit a video, I could do it here, but it takes too long to edit videos. It's all wow. Because it's one day when I'm at work, I'm going to do some projects, and I've never done. Let's see what else I got in here. Oh my god. This is all in my bag, my backpack, my charger for my phones. I got this purse over here. I'll show you stuff that I just carry. Because one day, I'm going to do something, and I haven't done anything. I've been wanting to do stuff for my hot glue. I had hot glue everywhere. Oh, this is from the Ewok. I think it might have been the Ewok and the sandals. I don't know what they're doing here. Either Trina put him there or I put him there. Oh, Tiffy BGD's car. I always carry things. All this stuff in here. Okay, all these changes from the car, when I clean cars, I find all this money in there, and I just
put it all together and see what happens.
I just carry my face-up stuff here, which I was going to do something before the summer ended, but I haven't been able to do anything.
I still can't find my, oh my god, I got a lot of crap.
a book. And that
my drawing book.
I need another one because this one is a mess now.
Keys forward.
Oh, I have this thing's shirts because I need them to work on a custom. I'm trying to make something for one of my dogs. Like I said, I don't know when that's gonna happen.
So that's all of this on my
backpack. So I thought I just did a video. I really wanted to do work on my BFF ink dolls. I just call them my best friends club dolls. And they need some clothes. I should do an update video. But I also wanted to tell you guys about this new person that I've been watching. What's her name? Oh my god. I love this person. I'm gonna link her here somewhere. Her name is Melody Crafts. If you have 18-inch dolls, or like, you know, like the BFC dolls, or my best friend's something dolls, she has a lot of good stuff in there. She had 18-inch dolls, and this lady, if you guys haven't heard from her, oh my god, her name is Melody Crafts, and she did a review on that.
Hello, crafty friends and doll lovers. But, I know it has been a while since
she's got most of her dolls are African American dolls. And they're like 18-inch dolls, and they're like, you know, like that. Let me come on, baby. But check her out. I just recently found her because she commented on one of my videos. I don't know how long she's been following me for a while or not. But I will link her her channel under here. Check her out. She's got a lot of good stuff on her channel. She got patterns for clothing. She got our generation dolls. She got redo. Right? She got a lot of different dolls. She's got these ones, a few dolls that I like, and then I don't know what they are. But she's got a lot of good stuff. This doll right here. I don't know if you can see, but this one, I want this one right here. I don't know what she is, but she's so cute. It's hard to see. But check out her channel. I'll put it under here. And that's it, guys. It's August 31st. So September is tomorrow. My birthday month is next in September. I'll be turning 43 on September 24th. Oh my god. So if I can make another video on the weekend, I will. And I'll show you. Maybe I'll take you I'll do like a Walmart and show you the stuff that I'm gonna put away for Trina's birthday and Christmas. But I just wanted to make a quick video, and I will see you in the next one. Halloween is here. Basically, starting tomorrow, I'm going to start decorating my house, my Halloween stuff. Bye, guys.